interesting story that entitles What Happened to the Reptiles? What Happened to the Reptiles? Which is written by Zai Whittaker. Who? Zai Whittaker. First of all, what is meant by reptiles? Yeah, a vertebrate animal of a class that includes crocodile, turtle, lizard, tortoise, and snake. These five have a dry scaly skin and lay soft shell eggs on the land.
Hi, I am Prem. I live many hundred miles away from Pambupatti. I had heard about the village, but I had never been there. Then last year, something terrible happened. Far, far away, in a place they have never even been to, a temple or mosque had been burnt down and they went mad. There is a fight between people. Many houses burnt down. I managed to grab some clothes, coins, my little Ganesh statue. And I ran for a day and night. I moved by bus and train without taking tickets. Finally reached Pambupatti. When I reached there, I saw some villagers, but without uttering a word, I fainted. When I opened my eyes, I saw an old man with white hair. Next few days, he looked after me and he brings food for me. Then one day, I asked him that I had never seen people like the villagers here. In my village, they are strange, but here it is different. Then grandfather begins to tell the story.
I will tell you the story of Pambupatti. You can take the story back to your village. It will heal some of its wounds and dry some of its sores.
Oh, grandfather, I said anxiously, don't say that. What I have seen in my village makes me burn with shame. I never want to go back there.
But that's exactly why you must go back.
I kept quiet and listened.
Long ago, that there were no schools and no teachers. Children lived in caves with their parents. At that time, there were no tiger or panthers or elephants in Pambupatti forest. There were only reptiles. Every month, the reptiles of Pambupatti had a big meeting. Everyone came, the pretty excited snakes, the slow thoughtful tortoises, the clever quick lizards, and the moody crocodile. The president of the meeting was Makara, the biggest crocodile of the forest. All thought he was very important because of his power over the forest. One day, strange thing happened. That was a week before one of the monthly meetings. Makara sent a letter to the tortoises, asking not to come and leave the place. The old tortoise, Ahiste, tensed and shouted. Tortoise said, "What does this mean? How dare they?" But they don't have the courage to attend the meeting, so leave. He said the thing in the meeting. Everybody agreed that because no one has dared to ask him, and also accepted because of more food, more water, and more space. Within 1 week, all clear. First, all animals felt sad. Later, realized Makara's words. But soon, strange smell began to fill the forest. That was the smell of a rot. A month passed by, same thing happened. This time, snakes have to move.
the head of the snake Naga, pleaded Makara. Please let us stay. But he denied, so they also moved. For a while, all animals seemed happy because they had been a little afraid of the snakes. If one might pinch and spit some venom at others, it took little poison to kill them. A few weeks later, all animals seemed tired and fed up because of the rats. There is no snakes to threaten rats. So rats taken over the forest. They ate up lizard and crocodile's eggs. Finally, Makara called a meeting and said to the crocodiles, "Wouldn't it be wonderful if we have the whole jungle? Because we can't believe the lizards. Just look at them. They have strangest habits and some of them even change color. How can we trust?" Everyone scared of Makara, so they clapped and cheered. The lizards left the forest. It was wonderful for crocodiles, but all kinds of awful things began to happen. Begins with rat and the frogs. All were very free to do anything. Frogs eat baby crocodile. All insects are free because no lizard. It was terrible for crocodiles. They don't know what to do. Then one day, one little crocodile piped up and said that all happened because of Makara. Then they decided to call the others. When all came, within 2 months, everything clear. All animals seemed happy. Is my story seem sleepy? Have you fallen asleep?
No, grandfather. I was just thinking. But what if they don't listen to me?
We can only keep at it, my son. Some may not accept, some of them may laugh at you or say your stories are not true. But they may remember them one day and understand that each of us has a place in this strange, funny world of ours.